I believe today people are forgetting how to feel.
We feel less safe. We feel less free.
There's a surge of feelings.
You know, in many of the third world countries, the children may not have access to hygiene and clean water, you know, may not even have this opportunity to wash their hands.
The odor of a soap makes you feel clean. Every drop of fragrance is a source of emotion for me.
Going back to this concept of well-being and feeling good and feeling healthy, I definitely believe that fragrance can very strongly contribute to that.
Through our work and through our malodor counteraction technology, we can make those environments a much nicer place for them.
I feel like fragrances have a strong role in making us feel more comforted.
Offrir un parfum, c'est comme offrir un bouquet de roses rouge. On leur apporte de la joie, on leur apporte du bonheur.
Conscient ou pas conscient, finalement, je pense qu'on arrive à alléger le quotidien de certaines personnes.
It's an escape, and we need to escape what's going on outside sometimes.
Notre rôle est important, et c'est magnifique quand il y a ce bonheur à la clé derrière.
I'm not changing the world in that profound way. However, I do feel that it brings a very important piece to overall happiness.
We're playing a role in consumers' lives from the moment they get out of bed, they take a shower, they're using shampoo. And so, yes, we are playing a role in every moment of their lives.
So it's very important for me that what we do here makes the world a better place later. Not just now, but later.